Now, frankly, it would be nice to tell you that the most difficult times are behind us, but that is simply not true. In order to avoid raising taxes upon those we represent, we must continue to make tough decisions to fulfill our obligation to our county's 805,000 residents. Many of the decisions that still lie ahead will not always be popular, but are necessary if we are to secure a solid fiscal foundation for Baltimore County in this 21st century.